Welcome back, guys, to another video. This is Hackem Figures, and this is going to be another unboxing and toy review of the brand new version 2 of the Fools Gone Wild Little Mystery action figure. So let's fucking go. So guess what just came in the mail today? This motherfucker here. And you know what this is? This is the fucking Fools Gone Wild Little Mystery version 2 action figure. Been waiting a couple days to get this shit. It's finally here. And let's crack them open. I got my fucking shank here. And I'm gonna cut this motherfucker open. And let's take a look inside this package. So here's the box. I got my fucking shank ready to go. And I fucking suck at unboxing stuff. So let's see what I got this time around. And so let's cut this motherfucker open here. And so far, there you have it, folks. Little Mystery with the black hoodie. That's what's up. So of course, I got two of them. One to open up and display. The other, since I'm a fucking collector, another one just to keep mint on card. And these motherfuckers sold out in 2 minutes. Yeah, let's crack them open and let's take a closer look at Little Mystery. And first off, it's just like the first version in the white hoodie. He comes in a Chucky box. On the top here, you have Little Mystery, your Hyena's favorite rapper. And then you see him here in the window box, just like Chucky. And of course you have the art from Mike Meds. Does all the animation for Fools Gone Wild, which is pretty dope. And right here on the side again, because even when I lose, I win. And a picture of Little Mystery with his bloody bat. And he's there to fuck up lames if you're out there talking shit. And on the side here, you got Clown Now, Cry Later, and you have the fucking faces there here. And on the top, you got the Fools Gone Wild, Play at Your Own Risk. Now, I do gotta say this, the first version didn't have this. Comes with this sticker seal, and I like this a lot because you know, I'm a collector of action figures and toys, and some people like to keep their shit in the box, so this keeps it, this lets you know that it's sealed, which is dope. That's a good plus. So Little Mystery, good touch on the sticker. That's a good idea. I'm glad you guys did that shit for the collector. I'm not sure if you did it for the collector or not, but we appreciate little shit like this. On the back, you got Little Mystery Origin, so you can pause that and you can check it out there. And of course, you got a picture of Little Mystery with his knife and the hood pass. You gotta have the hood pass. Yeah, so that's Little Mystery in his box. Let's take him out and let's take a closer look at Little Mystery. So here he is. And whenever you guys buy two, always inspect the boxes. And this one right here in the corner came out kind of fucked up. So this is the one I'm gonna open here, and I'm gonna remove this sticker here. So let's remove this shit. See, kind of came out fucked up right there, which sucks, but it's all right because I'm gonna crack them open anyways. So let's take them out. Again, he comes in this plastic, and again, it's fucked up here in the corner, but it's all good. I'm gonna open it up anyways. And, let's take them out. And there he is there, Little Mystery. So there's Little Mystery, and let's do a size comparison. So let's put them side by side with the other Little Mystery, the white hoodie version. And there he is standing side by side. So, and just so you can see a side by side comparison with other toys, there's a Eazy-E pop figure there standing next to Little Mystery. Him standing next to another payaso, here's It from NECA, and that's a 9-inch figure, and that's him standing right next to Little Mystery, the two payasos. So there you have it. That's the review on the Lil Mr. Fools Gone Wild version 2 action figure with the black hoodie. And 2 fucking minutes. These sold out in 2 fucking minutes. Congratulations, Lil Mr. That's some fucking sick ass shit. That's on the level of fucking NECA and Mezco and those big ass toy companies. And here comes this fool here on his own making some figures, and they sell out in 2 minutes. That's fucking big ass. That's a big ass fucking deal. So congratulations on Fools Gone Wild on their fucking successful action figures selling out that fucking fast. And leave a comment down there on the bottom. I want to see if you guys picked one up. Did you fucking miss out? Which one do you like better? You like the black hoodie, the white hoodie? I personally like the white hoodie better, but the black one looks fucking dope. And yeah, if you're new to this channel, hit that fucking subscribe button, leave a like. I'll try to comment back as soon as I can. And that's it, man. This has been Lil Mr. Action Figure Toy Review by me, Hackem Figures, and I'll see you guys on the next one. So peace the fuck out. Ha ha!